Hello everyone, welcome back to Resident Evil 2 Remake. Pharaoh's here. So, last episode, I don't even know what I did last episode, I'm being completely honest. It's a new day for me, I don't remember. Wait, let me look. Oh, that's right, we needed like detonator thing. Oh, we are so injured. I don't remember being injured. We also still have this. Anyways, Slayer commented saying like he thinks it would be cool if I did it in black and white with this outfit. So that's what we're gonna do. It would be unique, as he mentioned. I'm gonna heal myself really quick. And yeah, let's try it. Just let's go with it. Also, I did figure out though, you can wear this costume without the filter. All you have to say when it said yes or no, you just hit no and it still keeps that outfit. So that's probably what I did when I played it on my own. Maybe just take a green herb. I think we'll be fine. There we go. I should keep all this on me. Where were we gonna go? Cause we did. That's where we got the gem. We got that from the statue. Let's look at the map really quick. Cause there's definitely like somewhere I'm missing. Locked door. Locked as in. Can I use the chain cutters on it? Oh, chain door. Where is that? Oh. Through the reception. Oh, that's this? Wait. Yes. Okay, that's through here. I think it is going to be a lot scarier this game in black and white. Or maybe not. I really don't know. Oh, we defeated our first licker. That's right. Oh, wow. That is... Please don't come in here. I'm gonna board it up. I was making sure there wasn't a liquor there. Can more come out through there? Hold on. I'm gonna board that up.
What the?
What? What? Just this dude? Okay, Leon, you can't be scaring me like that. You're just like, what?
Son of a bitch.
Okay, you're dead. You're dead. So that's a locked door. We already tried that. Oh. Wait, was this open before?
Damn it.
You're probably dead. Oh. Oh, great. Bye. Oh, jeez. I didn't know all these were open. Oh, my. Oh, no. No, Leon. Where's the door? Just gonna go in. Okay. I wouldn't have wasted my piece of wood. I didn't realize there's that many windows there. I'm just... What is that? Oh, that's what we need! Okay, so now we can head back. Which I think we can actually combine. Ta-da! Oh, cap. Pad? Cap. Gonna collect all this. Oh! Well, isn't that dandy? That's a locked door. A heart. Okay, got everything out of there. So we're coming out here. Oh! We're coming out here. Oh, is that good or bad? Because that... If we go upstairs... Wait, how do I go back out? Oh, we are just able to go this way, right? No? Oh, the West Office. Okay, sorry. I'm having a moment. Should just be able... to go this way. I will say, it is really dark when it's black and white. Okay, you still doing fine in here? Yes. Good. I could use the other herb we just got. Oh, we're done with this. Bye. See you later. Bye. Because I don't think it would still last for, like, secrets and stuff. Flash grenade. I guess I can have that on me. Okay. The detonator... That goes Where does that go? Oh, apparently there's stuff in there I missed. Okay. That was like the third floor, wasn't it? Here. Okay, so the library. We go up. Yeah. Alright, let's save. We just done that. Just save over that. I mean, that didn't go as well as we planned. I wasted wood boards, but it'll be fine. Well, the second and third floor, you don't need to board up the windows. So actually, I might not even need to board up anything else in this because I don't know how often I'm going to go back there. Also, I'm pretty sure there's going to be like another liquor sometime soon. That's why I've been walking really slow. Okay, library is on this side. Okay. Then go across. Should be good there. Okay, you don't have to be so loud. You're dumb, zombie. You're dumb. Okay, luckily, I don't think they can come up here, so we're safe. Oh, there's an herb. That's not an herb. Are they coming up here? I don't know. Oh, it's literally... I'm walking slow in case there's an enemy in here, but I don't think there is. Alrighty. Put that on. I probably should, like, run. Just gonna... We good here? Hello? Okay. We're gonna have to look in our handy dandy notebook. Is that the liquor? I don't know. Okay, here. Okay, lady, arrow, well, lady, bow, and snake. I cannot see. Lady. Bow. Is that the snake? Okay, good. I was like, I can't really... I mean, that was perfect. That was scratched up. I'm pretty sure that was the liquor. Was it up there? So we're, like, done with the police station now, aren't we? I did say I wanted to go back and get everything. Oh, we also... The locker code. For the locker room. Which locker room? I don't actually... Oh my! Right. Bye, 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 bye. Goodbye, knife. Goodbye. 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 Okay. Oh, the zombies can't come up here, right? They can just walk up. Oh, Leon's so injured. Is that the right door? That is not the right door. I need to go over here. Since there's a knife here? Oh. I'll take that, thank you. Oh, look at them all standing around, waiting for me. Wait, this isn't the right way! Right here. Okay. Made it. I'm getting my butt kicked today. I still don't know how to fix the audio popping. It just did it again. I've done so much research and I can't figure it out. I think it's just the capture card, but I have a really nice one, so I don't know. Okay. Well, Leon, you're kind of in a... Well, we can make some more... gunpowder. Take these out as well. Take out, well, I need these. Well, we'll take this out. What is our health at? So it goes to fatal, right? So maybe I can wait a little bit more. Reload. All right. Let's put that thing in and then I'll probably save. Because if that finalizes us, I'll reload so I can get everything in this police station. Boop. Because I must have missed stuff, right? Oh, I said I was going to go save. Let me save really quick. Marvin? Is that you? Okay. Leon's fine. He'll be fine. How's my inventory looking? We have 3 extra spots. If we go to the locker room locker, probably get another inventory. We still need to find the button. Or maybe it's the button. So wait, it said the locker room. Well, we're going to have to come back here, right? There's all the locked doors. I just realized there's literally all these locked doors. Where is the locker room? There's a safe, crank handle. There's a lot of stuff there. There's a lock. Oh, it's probably that. We go back for that. But anyways, let's just go down here. Let's just... Oh, I thought it was locked.
So it goes underground. Huh. That's it. That's our way out.
I mean...
Lieutenant Branna! Marvin! It's time to go. Hey, Marvin. We need to get you to a hospital right now.
No, I... Save yourself.
Come on, I've got you.
Go!
He's
Look,
dying.
We can still make it out of here together. You just can...
It's too late. I tried, Leon. But I couldn't stop it. We can't let this thing spread. It's on you now. Just go.
I understand.
All right. Oh no.
Won't let you down, Marvin.
We're gonna have to come back here, right? Oh. Was that a mistake? I thought we were gonna come back. Maybe we don't. I'm gonna have to save on a new thing. There's so much stuff I left behind. Now I'm like... We have to come back. There was way too many. Oh, okay. We'll come back when we get the crank. Or the valve, whatever. You're okay, Leon. You're okay. You're surviving. I'm gonna put up these boards. Secret room. I don't know if we're really gonna need them or not. I guess we'll see if we needed them. Oh well. So we're going way underground, so I don't think there's really gonna be windows. Okay, I still have health on me. I wanna double check. Hello? Okay, we have multiple ways. Should we go down here first? Wow. I hope it's not super dark for you guys. This will be the first video of this, so I can check afterwards, make sure it seems fine. What is that? Oh. Okay. Why could I not pick that? That was weird. Okay. That's like handgun parts, I think. Locked. Okay, so we have to go up. So we'll probably come back through this way. That's good.
What the?
Yeah, what the? I know what it is, but what the? Nothing here. Oh. So we can go that way. Oh, because this way is blocked off? Yeah, okay, we have to go this way. You got this, Leon. You're injured. He's like, I'm injured, but I'm literally holding my own health. But oh, jeez. Okay, that's not what I thought. That would hurt really bad. So we have a boss fight.
Jesus.
Oh, it's gonna be hard to see his, like...
Which won't work on this thing.
There you are. Okay, it's hard to see the actual spot. Oh, is it not out? Is that why? Oh no. Oh no. This is a dead end? Ooh. Oh, it's there? Oh, I can't tell. I'm gonna waste so much ammo. I literally cannot tell where it is. At least it's just him, right? Did he spawn zombies? Dude? Oh, there he is. Oh, I see it. Okay, I don't think it's out anymore. Okay, so it comes out. So it came out during that. Oh, great. Am I dead? Insta-kill? Hold still. Okay, that was bad of me. Okay. Good thing I brought shotgun ammo. Can we just say that? Oh my gosh, so hard. There's no, like, block in this game. Okay, I was about to say, really?
No choice. Gotta take it down.
Well, I got stuck on the wall. Okay, we need to find, stuff. Oh, thank you. This is a dead end. Where is he? Oh. His thing's not out, is it? It's not out right now? Oh my! Oh my! Oh my! Oh my! It's out. has my help. Is this working? Okay, I get it. Run, Leon. Don't miss your exit. Okay. He's angry. Leon, can you run, please?
Damn. Where is he?
I also just thought the same. Can you get some of this action? Oh! Okay, I'm assuming that was supposed to happen. Ouch! That's unfair! Oh, great. Ooh, we're out of shotgun ammo. Okay, run. His eye closed up, did it? Ah! Oh my gosh, oh my goodness. Combine. Okay, I think we got him. Nice. Or phase two? Okay, we got him. Why did he do that? I do not know. Good riddance. Maybe I can collect some more things down here. That was tough.
Somebody's watching me.
Somebody's watching me. Okay, there's an herb. There might be more things we didn't see and pick up. Just checking. Nothing else over here. I mean, I did collect a lot of materials, so... I wouldn't be surprised. It's hard to see. Herbs this way. We should be full up on health, yes, nice. Okay, I don't see anything else. This is the last spot to check. And we did get everything over here. So yeah, I think we're just good to go. Because we can't open those little closets. Okay, now the question is, where is the ladder? Oh, there it is. Yeah, I think we're done here. Okay, which way should I go? Here first. Good. Oh, thank you so much for that. I appreciate it. Oh, this is where we were. Okay, I understand now. I think that's where we were. Going up? Yeah, I don't think Marvin could have made it through all this. Also, like, if I was helping Marvin down here, he would have died in that arena. I almost died in this arena. Okay, what is the point of that? Is that in? Oh, maybe that's where we came down? I don't know. What is this gonna do? Oh, it's gonna move that. Okay, I get it. I see. Okay, that's nice that it doesn't let you go until it's actually in place. I was like, what happens if I try to get on it when it's moving? I don't know why I do stuff like that, like risk it. Oh, save. Don't mind if I do. Yay! How much inventory is in the game? I don't remember. But we already know there's another pouch in the police station that we can go back and get. Okay. We can have a... Well, we'll actually keep... I'm gonna pull out a red herb. I'm gonna pull out gunpowder. We don't have any more yellow gunpowder for that. Which is fine. I'm going to combine these, and I'll keep this on me. And since I keep getting injured, I'll keep the green one as well. Especially because we have so many slots now. Yeah, let's go. Did we get everything in here? Yes. I might start checking that more often. Because materials might start getting scarce. Are we on the street? Where are we? Back into the police station would be hilarious. Oh! I hear like a zombie or something. You hear that? But I see only darkness. There's definitely stuff here. I'm assuming I need a pass, right? Oh.
Damn. Need a key card.
Leon, behind you! Oh, not the dogs. I remember in Resident Evil 1, all those dogs. They're also in Zero, too, right?
Get off of me!
Hey!
Good shot.
Who is that?
Stay sharp. Lower it. FBI.
Sorry. Thank you. For your help.
Surprised you made it this far.
FBI, huh? What's going on here?
Sorry, that information's classified.
Where are you going?
Do yourself a favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
Well, I am trying to do that. If you could open the gate for me, I would be leaving, okay? All right.
Hey, I'm not done talking to you.
So, we're gonna have dogs. Oh, it did bright. Oh, because she turned the lights on. I suppose, or... But does every Resident Evil game have, like, a canine? Because, like, even Village, like, they were lichens, and there's the big, like, werewolf-type thing. Okay. Oh, that's the one we climbed out of. I don't see anything around here. Nothing sneak out at me, okay? Just exploring. I will say, playing in black and white is so, like, it just seems like the, it's way older game than what it is. Like, I don't know, it's like retro style. Which way should I go? Oh, well, that one. Not that way. I guess we're going over here. We're about to end episode 2. Let's just see what's going on in here. Hello? This is a big space. Okay, that looks like there's one room down here. Oh, we heard that? There's a dog. Where are you? Blue? That's not a good sign. We're gonna get poisoned by something? Is there gonna be spiders? Hello? Oh. The kennels. Are you about to break out? Oh, yellow grade, nice. I don't know, is he gonna break out? Do not. Don't do what you're doing. Oh, that's a lot of them. Three? I don't have any shotgun shells. Oh, this is gonna be a challenge if they break out. Oh. Okay, we got everything out of here. Oh, this just loops around. Okay, oh, is that closed off? Alright, well, I'm probably gonna end the episode here, so we'll finish exploring. Oh yeah, that is closed off. Oh, we need another, the crank, okay. So yeah, we're gonna end the episode here. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll continue right where we left off, but first I'm gonna make sure that you guys would be able to see the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you in the next one. Goodbye, everyone!